Good morning, guys, and we are going to Drayton Manor. We're already tired. How late are we now?
It's like right between 10:30, but yeah.
So what's the point of leaving
early?
Fuck
the zoo, the zoo looks shit. Yeah, so we're gonna go Drayton Manor today, so come along with us.
Probably the shittest theme park entrance. I know.
You can't even see a pop of it, it's right there.
We're walking in now. Right. It should be sick.
Yeah, I'm good, how are you?
Everything's so close, like, Jesus Christ. There's G-Force there.
Let's go get our tickets.
Milestone there. Yeah, so we're about to go in, waiting for Dean, and once we're in, yeah, it'll be decent. Right, we're now in the park, trying to find Luke and Dean, because they're going to get the disabled pass. So far, my first impressions are like, Jesus Christ, I think everything's a lot bigger, like, G-Force is actually huge. But I didn't think G-Force was that big. Alright, there we go. How high that goes? You got upside down, mate. Oh my god. We're gonna do Apocalypse first. Standing drop tower that tilts forward.
Are we going to do that first?
Yeah. In the fog, mate. First ride of the day is Apocalypse. Linsman drop tower. It tilts out. Let's do this. This is going to be sick. Adam, you actually scared?
Do you want to sit down?
Nah.
That feeling. I don't want to do it.
But I'm going to do it.
I don't understand why people are scared of drop towers. Drop towers aren't even scary. Look at it. Oh my god. That's taller than Detonator, you idiot.
Let's see if that's taller.
That is taller.
Oh, don't say that.
You can tell that's taller. Oh my god, this is quite intimidating. I'm actually quite scared.
What, we're standing up?
Right, let's get on this. Woo!
Holy shit. Oh my god, no. No, does this tilt anymore?
Alive!
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is something. I'm standing up on a drop tower. Holy mo.
Oh my shit. Oh.
Right, guys, we just come off stand up tilt on Apocalypse, and oh my god, that is literally the scariest one I've ever done. That's literally the scariest ride I've ever done, hands down. Like, holy shit, that was scary. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna be a little bit more tame now, and we're just gonna do the sit down one. Just did stand up, which is that, now we're doing sit down.
Oh, guys.
What? Sit down, that was obviously a little bit less terrifying, but as you can see by my reaction, that was quite freaky. Do you guys remember the cereal Golden Nugget? Well, they've got a ride based on it here.
Hello, Golden Nugget.
So, let's go do Golden Nugget Shootout. Four of us.
One each, because you're not going to fit all four of us in there.
Oh, we do one each then?
No, you go in the back.
All right.
We get all four in here.
Seriously, it's so tight, especially the back.
Right.
Now we've got
bike.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
Come on.
God, mate.
You guys can get in.
Do you want to fit?
Yeah, of course you can.
You can fit in.
Of course
you
can.
No,
we'll do the next one then instead. What are we doing? This is like shooting random shit. I can't be bothered. I'm just gonna sit down. This is shit. So after that shit ride, we're coming on to the haunting, whatever this is. No idea what it is. A bit like the vampire, innit? Where is it? A film?
It's not a film.
What is it?
It's sort of like a walkthrough.
Did you go through there?
No.
Oh, that's okay. So we just come out of the haunting. It wasn't too bad. It's basically, if you've ever been on Hex at Alton Towers, it's basically the same thing, just a little bit worse. And those bats at the end, what even was that?
So
yeah, we're gonna go to one of the two reasons I came here, G-Force and Shockwave.
And there's Ben 10, which is amazing.
And Ben 10, which is over here, but we're not doing that. We're gonna go and do G-Force, which is meant to be a really, really rough bit. Let's go find out what this Muyozone X-Car coaster's like.
No, man!
I'm getting bored here!
I'm getting bored!
G-Force! This coaster's actually huge. The Beast.
Peace.
we just come off G-Force. It wasn't great, okay? I expected to be a little bit more forceful than that, as the name is G-Force, but it had literally no force whatsoever. It was quite slow. Yeah, not that impressed by that, not really at all. Let's hope Shockwave make up for it. Now we're gonna come on to Shockwave. Did Shockwave. That was pretty damn sick.
Alright.
Yeah, Shockwave was pretty freaking sick. I think we're gonna come on to Air Race now.
Do you reckon I'll be able to film it?
Wait, does it say? Nope, we can do it. But we're coming on one of the wettest water rides in the country. This is Stormforce 10. God knows why it's a 10. Didn't open in 2010. Has no relation to nothing to do with a 10. This is basically a water ride based on lifeguards and shit. But yeah, I'm looking forward to see what this ride can do. Yeah, right. I'm gonna switch over to the GoPro in 3, 2. Stormforce was just wet and horrible. I didn't like it at all. But now we're coming to do something like we've done before, but we face out the other way. You know, Vortex Thought Park. This is now Storm, but you face outwards instead. So Maelstrom was pretty cool. As you can see now, we're actually going on rides with cameras. Now we're gonna come on to, well, we're not coming on to, we're going into Thomas Land. It's that controller, mate. He actually has to wear something to make it look fat. Right, here's us on a few rides at Thomas Land. Would you like a mint?
Guys, don't get me wrong. Drinking Manor is cool, but first time here, but I'd rather be at Towers right now. Yeah, we're gonna come on this now.
Quite scared going over the water now, mate.
Oh, the fireworks down there.
Where?
Hello, the fireworks down there. Chicken
nuggets. Oh, is that, oh my god.
Because this takes you outside the park, which is weird.
Oh, really? Wait, so we're not getting off?
No, we go back round.
Oh, bro, my hands are hurting.
Just something to do.
Using a time lapse.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that was a shit one. Right, let's do it. Chicken nuggets! Release the beats, beats, release the beats, beats, release the beats, beats, release the beats, beats, release, release, beats, beats, release, release,
was pretty sick to be fair. I actually enjoyed that. Better than G-Force if I'm honest.
Yo, so we're on the Buffalo ride. Woo! Go round.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Drayton Manor Park's War of the Worlds Fireworks Spectacular. It's so wonderful to see you here to celebrate our 65th anniversary. We hope you have many memories here at the park. We certainly have over the 65 years. On behalf of the Bryan family, thank you for supporting us over the years, and we hope to see you and your family for many more visits in years to come.
Like
That's it, I'm done. This weekend's over. It's been good. Very good, in fact.
I need to go to the toilet.
So yeah, Drayton Manor's done today. Hope you enjoyed my 3-vlog marathon. But yeah, we are now going. I'm going back to Dean's house. Adam's going back to Luke's house. Yeah, I'm absolutely livid. Now we're going to run over my plush toy. I very rarely end a vlog as we're leaving the park. I usually take you on the journey back, but there's no point me carrying on. We're only going back to McDonald's, we're going back to Dean's, nothing interesting. But yeah, thank you very much for watching the 3 vlogs. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Finally got to film Ride today, which was different. I haven't done that in a long time. But yeah, we're going through
the theme park. We're going through the theme park. This is the other bit of the theme park.
Oh shit. Well, why is that bit now?
Because we didn't come here.
But yeah, thank you very much for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. All my links in the description below, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, all that. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.